This high-speed animation was filmed at Margerie Glacier at the north end of the Tar Inlet in Glacier Bay National Park. This glacier is approximately 200 feet tall and nearly a mile wide. This actually took about 45 minutes as we sat in one spot pivoting very slowly, and then we finally took off to our next destination.